Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our... If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to elemental energy?
It was a very strange occurrence. We're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up.
Cool it! Oh, so sorry.
Water! We can use this to put out fire!
Good idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the four winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the acting Grand Master about it.
Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt. Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Avonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Cry up, what's wrong? How about a ghost? What? See, hey, leaving off. You're not scared of it. The title of cap. I can't believe. Ready when you are.